Office Furniture Online. Comfort Fabric Draughtsman Chair. Assembly Guide. Included in the box are seat pad with mechanism attached, backrest, backrest fitment screw with washer, gas strut cover, gas strut extension, adjustable foot ring, 5-star base, 5 glides. If ordered with arms, the following will also be included: 6 bolts, 1 pair of arms, 1 Allen key, and in some cases, 6 washers. If arms are not required, you can skip the first few steps. Turn the seat pad face down and position the arms. Each arm is marked underneath with L or R to indicate if it's left or right-handed. Place the washers over the bolts and insert the bolts through the holes in the arms into the seat base. The longer bolts fit through the armholes nearest to the outside of the chair. The 2 shorter bolts fit through the remaining armholes into the base of the chair. Do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. We recommend you use the Allen key provided and not an electric screwdriver, as this can strip the threads. Insert the seat back into the seat mechanism like this and lock it into position with the backrest fitment bolt and washer. Take the 5-star base and insert the glides into the holes, pushing firmly until they click. Fit the foot ring over the gas strut extension. And drop the gas strut extension into the centre of the 5-star base. And slot the gas strut into the top of the gas strut extension. Then take the gas strut cover and place it over the gas strut like this. Now pick up the seat pad and slot it into position on the gas strut. Lift the foot ring into the desired position and tighten the adjusting screw. Please keep your Allen key to check the bolts every 6 months to ensure they're tight, and tighten any if they've come loose. And there you have it, your Comfort Draughtsman's Chair.